Throughout the course, you'll also be doing project boards, and here is an example of one where it's about human factors. You learn how to create a design for a mobility challenged person. So this is an excellent board that goes around and discusses all of the challenges and the solutions.